Work is underway to restore the Dolly Parton mural in downtown Knoxville after it was vandalized. Dogwood Arts hired artist Megan Lingerfelt, who started working on that piece yesterday. Earlier this week, someone unfortunately painted over Dolly's lips. It should take about a week for the artist to fix it. Dogwood Arts saying vandals also targeted four other murals in Strong Alley near Market Square. It says those murals need substantial restoration.